Hey guys, welcome back. Episode 3, Cao Cao campaign. Okay, so I've decided to leave this fishing port. I'm just gonna leave that be for the time being and come. This temple, I kinda want this temple. One shot. Okay, so let me see. What's my diplomacy? Where are your? You're at war with all kinds of people. Okay, so. Yeah, and you're full. What is the temple? What's your garrison? Small. Okay. Let's take that, and then what I'm gonna do...
Unification requires discipline.
Is you guys...
And whole again.
Let's, No. Can we... What's your attributes? Attributes. Lumbering. Great. That's not good. So you're automatically out for lumbering. Superstitious? Superstitious for their winning faction. Oh, that's interesting. Plus minus two to satisfaction. Solitary. Fu Wan, I think I already looked at you. Yeah, and you were definitely a no-go. Wait, what? How does this keep switching? You're not... Was he the baby? Yeah, he was the baby. Okay. And I got two more that are both sentinels. No strategist in the family, huh? That's not good. Okay.
Rejoice! Your lord has returned!
Okay. Now you guys, on the other hand, are gonna go. We're gonna swap everything out. Boom. Nice.
Let us concentrate our power as one.
Invite Hongzhe. Okay.
It
yeah, he rejected.
You.
I figured so. I don't know why you keep asking, but I appreciate you guys trying. Okay. Okay, they're at war with the Yellow Turbans. Remain hungry. Oh, this stage for Cao Cao faction. No, excuse me. A swordsman in your realm is known to be unbeatable, and you've enjoyed it many evenings watching him defeat challengers in fighting matches. However, one evening, he is challenged by a peasant armed with a simple homemade bamboo staff in place of a sword. The warrior scoffs, but the peasant's fighting style is unknown to him, and he is soon laid low by the deft movements of the staff. You contemplate this and conclude that flexibility is the greatest weapon against chaos, and it's time you yourself studied a new skill. Nice. Of course, pup, you decided to chew on that as soon as I start recording, huh? I'm not gonna stop you. I want to, because you're loud. Yeah, you. You see me looking at you, huh? Okay, should. Let's loot out. Let's come over here. We need to get over here. Well, we're here. Let's take this.
Wipe them out!
You know what? Let's go ahead and get into it and let's start. Let's get some battle going on. I think that'll be fun. That'll be a good idea. I'm gonna mute this real quick so you guys can't hear her.
Envision an ideal China. Then make it reality.
Well spoken. I trust your words and your deeds.
This is the hour in which their power shattered.
Now, China Watchers, fight in her name!
So isn't that cool? His eyeball. When I started circling with my mouse, that's when I realized it and tried to mute my or unmute my mic. But yeah, he lost an eyeball last episode and lap episode. And now it shows it here. That's really cool. I feel bad for you, guy. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. Boom. Oh, blindingly white. Thanks, Snow. Holy cow. Good lord. Okay, so you guys group up in on your left flank like you've been doing. Okay, hey. That's so loud. Do you want to go outside with that? I can stick you out in the living room if you want. You can take that with you. Because, good lord. Alright, am I? Yeah, I'm attacking. Let's group all you guys up. Put you on the side. Side. Sao Sao. And you. Okay. So let's run you this way. Group you guys up. Run you that way. Because they've got to be right in here. So let's group you guys up. March you forward. March you forward. Can't be far. There we go. Okay, so they're back here behind this hill. That's fine. No worries. Come on, Sao Sao. Get up here. You guys. Nice, nice. And you guys. Start moving in. Pause. You guys have not started moving forward. Okay.
The time has come.
Our comrade is under attack.
Yeah, what are you guys gonna do, huh? There you go. Here, get in range of both of you and hit in. Alright. There. You guys get into the back. There it is. You guys are toast. We've gotcha. Got that melee evasion. There it is. You guys hit the back of them. You also hit the back.
Cavalry, mount up.
Huge.
Cavalry, mount up.
Cavalry man, to battle.
Go after them.
Feel yourself.
Nice. Okay, I'm just gonna claim it. I know I could get a bunch of kills and stuff, but yeah. Let's just get it over with. Hoo-hoo, cavalry. You guys just, it crushes their morale.
Another step
okay,
towards
here we go.
Order.
Got a temple. 161 lost. Compared to them, though.
Taking the settlement. China of warlords.
Okay. Oh, I gotta convert that. And you.
Avoid
well,
diversions.
Let's actually just keep going to Donglai. Donglai. Careful with those small pieces. Whoa.
Battle is not always the answer.
No thank you.
As you wish.
I don't want to let you march over here. What's all this going on? Oh, you're across the river, huh? Oh, you're fighting him? Yuan Shao, Yuan Shao.
No.
Oh, you went over. Can you beat him though? Oh wow, they've got really good missile defense.
No.
I don't know.
Impossible.
Oh, yeah, okay, good. I did destroy him. And Xu and Yuan Shao have... Yes! Okay, so here's the other thing I'm gonna do. With the little bit I have, let's go to Diplomacy. Let's go to Kong Rong. Where are you? Oh, I'm on Quick Deals, that's why. Negotiate with Kong Rong.
Good to see you.
Manipulate in the negative for Yuan Shao. Yes, yes.
This is disturbing news.
Nice. Okay, let's close this. We'll turn everybody against him. Because that's who I'm having a problem with in my Kong Rong Let's Play.
All must unite.
You
ever forward.
Are headed this way. I can't tell what they've got there.
Clarity shines the path to peace.
Let's recruit another one of those. And let's also... Oops. My court. I still don't have anybody. Have I seen you? Superstitious? I think I did see you. Yeah. It's the minus two to satisfaction. And you're lumbering. God, you guys all really want a strategist. The garrison is only 5.
Let us draw up plans.
Let's convert you. Okay, we got a couple things going on here. Oh, I don't have tea. This is the bigger percentage, but from commerce, so... Let's do that. And then Chin. 1200 for farm, laborer, camp. Okay. There's a lot of money gone. All of a sudden.
I return. Summon my advisors.
Oh, and I need one of these. That's coming soon. Plus 10 income from all sources. So that'll help with money. Go ahead and end the turn. Oh, he took it and then took off. Nice.
Battle is not always the answer.
You and I don't get along.
If you wish it.
I don't want you coming through my land. That is. I mean, I know Dong Min, but the other one's a mystery to me.
Under one banner.
Let's hang out there.
Rejoice.
Actually,
your lord has returned.
Let's see how close we can get. Not close enough. Okay, you don't like me. Couldn't understand why. You. Go all the way here.
Fear no one.
And let's recruit. Oh wow. I can get these now, huh? Ooh. 188 for one. This. I'm gonna Dang it. Whoa, 3,000.
Reminds us of youth and promise.
Two of those. Okay. Just, you know, we need more troops. We don't, you know, we're not a full stack yet.
Meditate on peace.
Okay.
Prepare for war.
Meditate on peace, prepare for war. I like it. Let's, oh, quick deals. Yuan Shao and Dong Min. We will non-aggress. Sign deal.
Your terms are acceptable.
And you as well. Let's sign the deal of non-aggression for both of you. Why not?
A joy to
oh.
see you.
Let's get something for this. Oh, nice. It works this way, too. Oh, wait. Nice. An extra 800 for trade. Okay, gonna leave those alone. I like that quick deal. But I can't get stuck in thinking that's the only way to do things. Okay. Construction available. Okay.
People are migrating here.
You've been.
But there is still more work to do.
Public order is nice. There's not a lot of peasantry here. So let's do land development. Yeah. I think that's a smart move. Okay. Ooh. Run, Lubu. Oh, are you gonna win? He's done. Oh, I sent him that.
Only end in tragedy.
Wow, you want 4 food? You want 40 food?
Your choice.
No, thank you, sir. Okay, fear of assassins. You boast to your guards of a sixth sense that protects you from assassination and conspire with the servant to prove it, promising a handsome reward. The next day, the servant arrives to play their part with a dagger secreted beneath the robes. With all your officers watching, you decide to act. Reveal the assassin. I don't want to kill anybody. Nice. Nice little play there.
To arms. March as one.
All right, let's see what this looks like. Can I see? No. Okay.
Restore authority.
Let's make our way down here. Upkeep food production, income from peasantry. Food production, income. Why? why wouldn't I do this one when... I might actually do this. Okay, now that I'm looking at it. Food production. Income from peasantry. I think I'd actually do that because everything here is peasantry with the exception of this. And that's income from all sources.
Chaff must be promptly excised.
Okay, you guys are going, doing your thing. Let's go to court. Couldn't tell if someone was knocking on my door or not. Let's put you in as an administrator. And put that in for... So you are going to administer the capital and all of this stuff, right? Okay, nobody can do assignments because I don't have anything. Okay, that's the end of that turn.
Join so that we may save China.
He's not going to accept, buddy. Told
Your
you.
Choice. I have a request for you.
Okay, I'll do that.
Wisdom met by wisdom.
Is he marching as... Ooh. There, he's got another army. I should have marched up here to protect the Dong. Let's,
march as one.
Go that. Well, that's the way they think is best, huh? Oh, that is the road. Okay. Odd. Okay. And then you, I just need you to go
march
here. Now let's look at their garrison. 1, 2, 3.
Not possible.
You can take
all them. As one.
She's got this.
Our cause is just and noble.
You got this, girl. It's a quick siege in case you don't. Alright, start battle. Because most of what they have is cavalry, which I can ride, archers, which I can ride down with my cavalry. Boom. Easy. So I've taken... I took the small city last time. So I took the temple. I'm going to take this farmland.
Our diligence has borne fruit. Now onwards.
Our diligence has borne fruit. You guys are doing well. I'm not gonna lie. I am impressed.
You speak true.
You've already got a little bit of experience with battle under your belt from fighting up in the north, well, of your province.
I am here to fight you, not listen to this nonsense.
All right, yeah. Let's fight, my friend. I wish I had one of you. I don't want to just hire anyone. Oh, we're so close. Come on, load. Load. Oh, we were close. We're so close. There we go. Bam. If I can find my cursor. So, you three here? Actually, yeah, I guess you four. Because then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a fake out with one of you guys. You guys. And then you two, Jaw, you, and you. Nice. Start? Please, nothing here. Crap. Oh. They all came here. Should have put a cavalry unit on a different side. Should have delegated this. These things are just gonna wreck me. Debating on what I should do. This is the best way to come in because I can avoid this. The second line defense, but it seems. I don't know why I didn't speed that up. You guys are gonna need to come in over here like so. Get out of their way. Oh, it's fine. Oh, I meant to do that. Okay. You are first through the breach. And then you guys are in behind. You're actually going there. Okay, let's pause. That means go that way. Go that way. That way. Can you make it? Oh, look how many a cavalry I lost. There we go. Look at that. I can't believe it. cost a whole unit doing that. Oh. This is G Militia. This is not good. They are trying to. Can I turn around and charge him again? Is that a thing? Get out. I am still in range of these stupid towers? Turn around, charge him again. Get out. You guys need to get in there and charge them again. Do not let them take this back. Okay. You guys got them. Pull through.
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Get in. Oh, this is so bad. You guys go. Go in. You guys. Come on. Can you go faster? Please. Come on, take this. Oh, we need this so bad.
You lack the strength to defeat me.
Shut up and die. Double time.
Get into them.
Blades. Swordsman, ready. No mercy.
I want you right here to take that. Here.
Come on.
You.
Surely you can do better.
If only wars were won with witty words.
You're into these archers. We're in. No. They're taking this back. Go. Cavalry is getting whooped. You need to go. It's time to go. All my cavalry is gone. You're out. Can you go and get into them? Is that a thing? Get on that strategist.
Is that your best? Come on, try harder.
Feel the fury of the earth. Show no mercy.
Oh yeah, good.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards!
Faster! Prepare!
Ready! My skin as stone!
Yeah, you guys do that. After him. Go. Come on, cavalry. You got this. God, crap. These towers, man.
Our victory grows ever closer.
those infantries. Get them. Give my infantry some help. I just reckon them with a rain of arrows. Oh, my other cavalry. Good. I took those back somehow.
The enemy
oh no, I took
freeze.
This one.
What cowards?
Stop. Okay. Whew. Claim victory. I lost a lot. Not gonna lie. Took a bunch of losses there. Mostly to the towers. Oh, you didn't get any. You poor guy. You got zero. But necessary. They were a sacrifice to get in the walls. I wonder if I should have delegated this. What I want to know is, if I delegate it, I wish I could see the way they would fight it. So I could try to mimic that, or improve on it. That's what I really want. Here we go. Yeah! Did you get him? Yeah.
Each victory brings stability to the realm.
Destroyed. Two units destroyed. Two cavalry units destroyed in battle.
They will prosper for the better under All my right. rule.
Get him back. Nice. Okay. So we're all the way out to the sea. If I remember correctly, this is Korea. North Korea, South Korea. That's the bottom of Japan. This is the South China Sea, I want to say. I could be wrong. Okay. We have you going up to this small city for the Han Empire. I'm just probably going to siege that out and force them to attack me. You are. Yeah, you are coming down. How interesting. Okay. I think that's everything.
Strong hearts will win the future.
He's still not with it, dude.
So be it.
Do you not see it?
We are at a stalemate.
Reject?
You expect too much.
Hubristic warlord. Huh. I wonder if it changes. Yellow turban. So you just hang out.
Announce my arrival.
Oh. I thought it said they were completely destroyed. Hmm. And I send peace treaty with Okay. Non-equipable. Let's... What are you? Careless. Oh my god! You guys are killing me. Absolutely killing me. Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Let me take out this bit of the Han Empire, then we can go get these two, if they're still available. Here's a river. We can fill out this bit. I don't know who you are. Okay.
Law must rule. Marching.
Ooh, trespassing. Nice.
Towards unity.
Oh, is that it? Okay.
I refuse.
Small city. It's a decent garrison. And they probably have walls. I would think so. The fishing port? Yeah. Pop that up. And not enough money for anything else.
Join so that we may save China.
Kong Zhao? Yeah, we've been trying to get him in here.
This portends good omens.
Yeah, we've been trying to get him in. Him and Kong Rong. That's who we're trying to get to confederate in.
They would only strengthen our lives.
You give Ludai offers you a marriage. Our character will join their faction. Reject. No. I want him.
Your choice.
I want to keep that person. Liu Bei invited Kong Zhao into their coalition. Kong Zhao requested Liu Bei join their war. He-Man! Oh.
For China!
It's a large town, huh? Let's, this has been there for a while. Let's switch gears. Let's go over here. Let's take out He-Man.
I feel refreshed and whole again.
You start going this way. Okay, everything's good. Ooh, more reform. Yes. Okay, you're open, huh? Let's issue that. I need to move down into this line. I don't need to, but I'm going to. Matter of fact, you...
muddies the mind.
Yeah, you go that way. Interesting. What I'm going to do is actually use her to take out this livestock farm. And then have him... She'll do that while he moves down here.
Chaos is back
to create heroes. Oh, is he in?
Seize this chance before we reconsider.
Ooh. No, I'm already marching this way.
Ungrateful and short-sighted.
Yeah. Oh, he's going... He's going balls to the wall. He's about ready to take out this farmland. Oh, dude. Oh, okay, he's pulling them into our war. wait, they signed peace instead of gains. Sky for Cao Cao. Okay, hang on. We can't have that. Diplomacy with Liu Bei. No, get out a quick deal. Let's negotiate.
Greetings.
Yuan Shao, select, confirm.
I will think of
yeah.
This.
You need to. Yeah, I'm marching on your back line, son. My wife's coming in too. Okay, he pulled back.
Battle is not always the answer.
Common deals. We will allow military access. You want payment? Liu Biao. Nope.
A pity, no matter.
Okay, good. So, war and Yellow Turban Rebellion, nice. So what I'm gonna do, actually, now that I've saved my ally, is go get on my territory. Keep moving in.
March.
240, 30, and 30. This is all still my stuff. So she's replenishing as we go, because I'm gonna need her to take this large town and this army he has.
No.
Peasant. Oh no. Yellow Turban Warriors, Yellow Turban Horsemen. So, okay, it's all peasants. It's got a few levels on it, though.
All as one.
Tell you the truth, I'll set you in ambush. Because you're full. So you don't need recruitment. I don't think I get recruitment anyway, so. Chin. Uh-oh. Is it time for this? No, I can double my population before I need to do that. Dong Lai. Communal fishing pier. I like this. Let's do that. You?
A misunderstanding.
Your archer militia. Alright, we need to. How do I set war coordinates? Investigate issues. Known factions. Where is this guy? Is it you?
Good to see you.
Yeah. Now, how do I? How How do I set this as a warp target? Play war against
between
now.
The trees lie cunning hunters.
Command your vassal to join one of your wars. This will create a safe war between your vassal and your no. Ah. Did I get it? Is it a war coordinated target now? Okay. So let's just make sure. Okay, good. Yeah, you're done. We got that. Okay. Sweet. Now let's end the turn. Finally figured that out. Oh, is he coming down in force? I hope not.
Peace, not war, should be our goal.
I will do that.
We bid you goodbye.
Give me some extra monies for someone I'm not at war with and don't plan on going to war with. It's me, sweet.
To arms, towards unity.
I will rid China of warlords. Forward, ever forward.
Okay, he is in.
Destiny awaits.
A fox does not announce itself to the chickens.
I cannot.
Still, it's a lot of peasants with. That's not bad either. Just, how about this? It is bad, but it's huge. So, I need him to get in there. That's what I really need.
We wish to show our appreciation.
No, dude.
As you wish.
I don't want to do that. +10 public order for the Lava Festival. That's where they make rice and stuff. Okay. Oh, I can take this now. Oh, is it because I did? Because I just made peace with Dong Min. Crap. You know what? I marched all this way. This is the second time I've done it. Let's delegate this one.
Authority has
299.
Been restored.
Ooh. I feel like I could have done better.
It would be prudent to occupy this place. Lead with strength.
Okay. This is mine. Everybody else owns a chunk of this. A lot of Han Empire. Small city and a tool maker. Yang Zhao? Okay. Yeah, you guys are good.
To
so I do have some movement speed, which I'm going to go right here, go to ambush. Did he split up? Did he get attacked? Oh, hang on.
Fear no one. China's plight demands merciless action.
Oh, someone attacked him.
Focus on the task and forget the cold.
Let's start to starve out.
Spare none.
I was coming in for this. And you took it, and now I'm gonna take it too. Which means, ooh, it just changes everything. Do that. Where's my food at? Food. Minus 10 for distribution, plus 23 for farming, plus 5 for fishing. Plus 12 reserves in all your commanderies, 12% income from peasantry. Can I? Same way, key, you can appoint a character to this position. Nope. Not yet. It's 11. You're with your mother. Alright. Oh, who, by the way, has a level? Nice. Abundance. Champion. You're gonna get... Ooh, enables guerrilla deployment on retinue. 25% chance of ambushing, plus 25 for you, okay? I'm gonna get this. I need to switch you up. Oh man, I totally need to swap her whole army around. Her whole army needs to switch. Great.
Attack!
Alright, we're going there. Yang Zhao? Or Kong Zhao? Kong Zhao. Let's go into diplomacy with you. Oh. What's up, Kong Zhao?
Welcome. Come in.
Oh, must be a mutual enemy. How about... Nice, okay, we'll do that, and then... Liu Bei. Negotiate.
Glad tidings to you.
Can I not do a war target with you? Alright, I guess not. We're such a goofy... Nobody else is in these alliances? Hang on a second. Who's this? Yan Xu.
This will be short.
Okay, you're not happy with it. because you think he's a threat. But Liu Bei, on the other hand, is totally with it. A little bit because of the alliance size and the distance. Relations with proposer, which is me, so that's what most of this is. Oh, okay. So that's more because of the strength that we give him that he's happy about it. But it's a negative overall. Okay. Okay.
The path is clear. Join with us.
You can try.
Your choice.
All right.
Tolerance is the best we can offer.
Look at all this. Rejected.
You insult us.
Wait, okay. That's our ally. He's going up there, maybe. Declared war on He-Man. Signed peace with him. Oh, because I came and took it from him. Nice. Dude, are we cranking out another baby? Oh my god, I got so many babies. Uh-oh, -5 to military supplies from disease.
I must refuse.
No! Mercy!
Alright, continue to serve them out. Okay. I'm still not consuming supplies yet, though, so it's always a plus.
I feel refreshed and whole again.
Also, you are fashion-wide and uncomplicated. That's actually not bad, but this is a -4 to cunning. Why do you all have negatives to cunning? Why can't I hire, man, I pass up on the one, just that one strategist and just dick me over for the rest of the game. For champion. +25 food production, +2% replenishment. It's only 2%, but give it to me. Huangzu? Where's Huangzu? Huangshe? Huangzhu, okay. Oh, passersby. Okay, gotcha. Dong Lai has some upgrades. Faction wide +8% character experience. That's not bad. And then let's let that starve out. Go one here. Zing Shao. We're gonna have to keep an eye on him. Hope he doesn't take the life side from me.
Await your answer.
Wait, you give? Action leader. How about this? Negotiate. Make payment. There you go.
Your acceptance gives us joy.
Happy? Oh, are you attacking me? Oh, you guys are sallying forth, huh? Alright. Last one. Last one, and we'll call it an episode. The Battle of Runin. Large. Large and in charge.
Fortune smiles upon us. Let us not squander opportunity. They will cause anguish no longer.
They will cause anguish no longer.
To challenge me.
Ha. That's right. You're the maybe the superior brother now with two highballs. Who knows?
Every slight, every insult I will now repay.
Is that it? Is that all you guys got to say? Kind of like your guy there in the middle, the red. He looks like he's about ready to whoop ass. Okay, here we go. Oh, you get reinforcements, huh? You are a group, an even bigger group now on the flank, oh my god. And you guys are the same group on this side. You guys consist of the front line. Actually, take that back. Your front line is actually well, yeah, you guys can be here. It's you guys. I want back here, so group. You guys on this side. Guys on that side. Oh, some weird bug crawling around. Taisha, or no. Sao Sao. Oh, excuse me. Let's start the battle. And let's speed it forward because they have to come to me. Can I duel him? Is that what he's coming forward for? Oh, none you want to duel with me, huh? Funny. Play. You guys go out. Did I not click on you to go out? No, I've been letting them. You know what? Let's shift everything. Pause. You guys. You guys. And you guys. Let's just hide here in the woods real quick. None of those guys want to duel me. That's so funny. Oh. I guess it would help if I moved you guys back, huh? Ride in and get them? Same with you? Pull scare maneuver. I want to get you in and attacking some of these generals. That's what I really want. Oh, we're all up in the woods though. You guys have no way to attack. Get out of there. Okay, run them down. Run them down. You've got to get them. We have got to get something.
Our comrade is under attack.
That's fine. Okay, you guys gotta ride in. Just get in. You guys go. Come on. You know what? Fuck. Just get him. Go, please.
Do not waste your breath. You will need it.
Go, dude. Crap, now by the time I can get back in here, these guys are in. Go, 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 go. You guys gotta go. Come on, horse. Why? This is what I'm talking about. Look how many times I clicked you to get the F back, and you're still not getting back. Go. You guys got to get him. You got to get him. Not you. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go.
The enemy warriors are running!
You? Both of you cavalrymen? Wait.
You seem to be struggling. Need some help?
I dearly hope your blade is sharper than your wit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Now who's playing the rope-a-dope game? Get him. Get that champion. Let's get all that in. You, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out.
Does battle wear you out?
Amazing that you can both talk and battle.
You guys. That should break the front lines here. Let's get these G militia. That should break them too. Hey, 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 guys. Good lord. You guys back. Can you go, please? Like, pretty please? Oh, so close to getting caught. Alright, you guys need to go and save them.
The men have no ammunition. Draw your weapons.
Get him. You get him.
The enemy unit flees.
All right. There we go. You sentinel, you gotta go. 1.5k, he's toast. Come on, get him. Come on, get him. How have you not done any damage?
The enemy general is fallen. They were no match.
Ready!
Yeah, get him. Got him. Okay. Whew. One. 20. 30, 80, 90, 200. Oh, so 250 to 300 losses. Oof. One general and one group of cavalry. What is that cavalry? I think that's cavalry. Yeah. And actually, no, one group of archers. Huh, these three. Oh, you did too. Oh, excuse me again. No, since this game has been out for a few days, I'm just not getting enough sleep. As soon as I wake up, I'm like, yeah, I'm rested enough. Let's play. Cavalry is what took a lot of beating. 39 left there. These guys did too. 157. 47, I guess that's not bad. 43, I'm not happy about that. You know, out of 60. Remember, I think dropping to 40 is a third. It's 33% loss. That's rough. That is a rough. There we go. Hey!
It is just as it should be.
Let's get that recruitment. Go, buddy. He's off doing he's gonna go attack that. They actually do it. Let's infect the enemy. Which I didn't really need to do, but
resist the chaos of change.
Let's go. No.
We go to meet China's problems. Harden your hearts.
Let me break the siege.
A single lost battle does not mean defeat.
Yeah. Stay there.
Remain resolute.
Actually, let's hop back a bit.
Strike hard. Today we remove a threat.
Let me
China.
I'll delegate it. Should be able to take that nice 107
to fruition.
And occupy.
This place is ours now.
Okay, sweet. Got another town, another capital. We are expanding. We own. What I can see is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What I can see is a 7th eye, so I have a 14th of China. Probably less than that. Faction developments. An iron mine. They switched. Lugong's gone. Rivals. Traits gained. They'd be on as philanthropic. Nice. He's the philanthropic too. Xizhengjia? Something? Oh, you got a level. Ooh, Big Daddy. Big Daddy! It was unbreakable when defending. Yeah. I'm gonna do that. So I have now. You know, I'm gonna do this because I haven't been using the wedge. Oh, I like this. Oh, you know what? Actually, take this.
Welcome, my lord.
And you take that. And you take him. Do you both get it? Oh, that'd be nuts if it stacks. If those chances stacked, oh my god. And then, I said I was gonna call it, didn't I? Hang on, one more thing. Okay, now we're gonna call it. Hope you guys enjoyed. We are expanding quickly. There's a lot of Han Empire stuff left down here in the south for me to expand into. Nice. Okay, I'll see you in the next one. Later!